Thanksgiving is a holiday started by the pilgrims. The pilgrims were the first people to come to America. They came on the Mayflower in 1620 with 102 passengers. In November 1620, the Mayflower arrived at Cape Cod. The pilgrims decided to settle there. It is now what we call Plymouth, Massachusetts. Happy Thanksgiving!